Personally, I feel if somebody gets killed after 2 a.m., they have no right to a quality death investigation.
We have an expression in homicide. Our day begins when yours ends.
Our victim here is a Kenya merchant.
Where's the suspect?
He's holed up in a row house about 8 blocks from here.